Dude, is this guy trying to tear down my whole house? Dude, he wants in. He wants in bad. No, 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 go away. Go away, right now. What's going on, guys? So today we are obviously way further along than when we were. I also wanted to announce, apparently the game has kind of reset. So I lost everything when behind me over there, I made my second house or whatever. And so I just remade the server or whatever, my single player world, and just booked it over here and created this one house. And this is as far as I've gotten. Let me go ahead and show you kind of what we've gotten so far. Obviously, I've got my wooden shield and my sword. Got the door, obviously. Sleeping bag, couple of crates, got a nice spacey house. Got some torches, bracketed torches on the walls. We haven't done much up here. We do have two furnaces. We have some bricks going on here. Ooh, whoop, we got enough. Sweet. And then got some more iron going on in here. But what I was trying to gather stuff for was, come on, there we go, this. So this blacksmith's bench, if you're not familiar with what a blacksmith is, this allows me to be able to make all sorts of new armor and all sorts of new tools as well. So once this is built, we can place this down. I have gained a level, sweet. And then let's put this in the corner, like so. Nope, 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 right there. That'll work. Okay. So yeah, so we have this so far, but once we level up here, we will be able to do something with this stuff. Okay. What do I want to do? I'm going to go with strength and encumbrance. Yeah, so this is where I learn the armor, if I want to. I'm not sure if I want to yet, because I know later on, if I want to learn this stuff, that costs 3 right out of the bat. Okay. I'm going to need to learn to do the tannery, so that will be the next thing. So I will learn the tannery for... No, actually, I'm going to do this, this, and this. That's right. I was going to do this, this, and this at the very least, so that way we can finish building my house. Because what we're going to do is going to build a corner thing there, put a bunch of thatch over there, maybe make a fourth level. But otherwise, we're just kind of doing our own thing. So, alright, so I'll need 2 of these and 2 of those. So, 100 and... just a little bit of wood. Let's see. Wood. Okay, we have wood. We can put those away in there. Wood. Okay, we're good on wood. We just need to go get 100. Give me... What's going on? What the... Oh, jeez. I'm not trying to do that. I don't know what I clicked, but it was like some command button thing or whatever. 4 and 5. Stop. So feel free to let me know down in the comments of what you think of the series. Also, what you might want me to do. Where do you want me to build things? Any tips that you can give me? Whoop. Because obviously I'm new to the game. I know I've seen a whole lot of people explore the map already. So yeah, I know. Go 2 of those. 2 of those. Oh wait, actually, let's build 2 more of each. Because we're gonna have to go up. so yeah. 2, 1, 2. I just realized as soon as we get up here, I'm gonna have to have 4 to get up here. Okay. So, radio. Got that. 5. Nope, not what we're looking for. There we go. Boom. And over to this corner. Boom. Boom. Oh, I forgot to do that one on this side. Okay, so that's good. Let's do this side. Yep. 1, 2. One and two. So I'm thinking maybe one more floor. If I have room to be able to climb up. I don't think I will. I think I'm just gonna make some solid walls. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. And just enough. Alright, so coming along. Then I need, let's see, 2, 3, 4. So two more of each of those. So two more of these. Which I'm gonna need more wood and stone. Probably. Might be good on wood, but we're definitely gonna need some more stone, that's for sure. It's getting dark. Not a bad looking house, in my opinion. Then the next thing we'll focus on is doing the thatch roof, which we should have enough for. So, 1, 2. 1, 2. Did I make a whole bunch of those? Oops. Cancel. Cancel on those. Yes, right there. And these down in place. Very nice. Cool. Alright. The only other thing I really need, let's see, torches. Need coal and branches. Plenty of coal down here. What's this situation going on? Oop, nope, that's not what I wanted. There we go. Okay. Just take that. Branches. Any sort of branches. Come on, show me the money. There we go. Alright. Let's see. There's quite a bit of floor room up there, so let's go with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 torches. That's 7. I need more coal. Let's split one of those. One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ooh, just enough. And then, yeah, we should have. Ooh, we only have enough. Okay, so we need some more branches. Somehow. Go out here, find some more branches. There's some up there. No! Leave me alone! Owie! Leave me alone! I didn't do anything to you! Leave me alone! I was merely walking by! Leave me alone! Okay, I know I probably could have taken him, but I didn't want to. So. What was I doing? Oh yeah, torches. No, I can do torches. Craft 10.
Dude, seriously? Leave the door alone. Leave it alone. I have to go all the way up here and all the way back here. Just to be away from you. I'm gonna put these right here. Okay, so we have put one right there. One right, right there. Put one right there. One. Oh, come on. Right there. Perfect. Okay, so that covers that. So one, two. So literally just put them smack dab in the middle. So put one right there. One. Two. And three. Dude, is this guy trying to tear down my whole house? Dude, he wants in. He wants in bad. No, no. No. Go away. Go away. Right now. Good thing you can't destroy my stuff. Alright, and then, let's see, this one will go right there, this one will go somewhere over here, I thought, maybe, I'm gonna go there, I guess, and then this one can go right up here. Alright, well, that's not a bad start. Let's work on the roof, the actual roof. Yes, okay. We have literally three branches. Okay, we're gonna have to go get some fibers and branches. Fibers and branches. How many fibers and branches are we gonna need? 9 branches. So we'll just round that up to 10. So let's see here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 by 4 is 20. 20 for each side. So 40, total of 40 of these, right? I think that's right. So 40 of these. Ouch. Oh man, this is gonna take forever. Okay. I'm gonna have to like, focus. Okay, you know what? You're asking for it. Let's go. Come on. Yeah! Take that. Thought you could take me. Bring it. Wait till I upgrade to the next sword. You'll be going down even faster. Tons of branches. Tons of branches. How many does it take? We'll round it up to 5. So 5 times 40. Like 200. I'm gonna need like 200 branches. Oy vey. Branches, where are you? Come on, branches, where are the branches? Oh, geez! Nope, don't wanna mess with the croc. Don't wanna mess with the croc. Don't mess with the croc. Run away from the croc. Gather branches as you go. Inventory? I'm not even halfway there. Well, actually, I am halfway there. Okay. Is that guy still chasing me? I don't see him coming, so he must have forgotten about me. Gosh, we're not even there yet. Come on. Okay, so might as well gather up some of this stuff. today. Pounding in my ears, just not cool. Alright, let's go real quick. Get some water. Come on, fill up. 7, 7. Okay. I think we're good there. What's this guy doing? Mad dash. Run away. How many of these can I make? 25. Craft 25. Start crafting those bad boys. Oh jeez, Croc, run away. Gather as I run. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Not good. At least go place these up on the roof. Not a bad looking house. It's coming along. It'll look much better once the roof is on. That's for sure. Oh crap, did I leave the door open? Why can't I turn? There we go. Come along. They're in the house. I don't like that sound. Come on. Dagnabbit. That's what I wanted. Ha! Huh. So, we have one really random, like, thing spinning off. Or whatever. Come on, seriously? Are you freaking kidding me? Okay. Well, we got the one side done. Gotta just fix some of the issues, that's all. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to craft one of these. Freaking get up there. I can disassemble the... You just goodbye. The other one. Oh, can I climb the wall? Yes. Dismantle. That's the root. Yes. Okay. Good. It's coming along. Okay. So we need what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more. 6 more. Okay. Good. Dude, seriously?
What is your issue? Okay, you wanna die. The third one? Where's the third one? You managed to get into the house? Oh shoot, I think it did. Maybe? Where is this guy? What the heck? There he is.
You picked the wrong fight.
Thanks for the free XP. Alright, now what do we need? For 6 more of those things. Wait, I can craft 10 more? Really? Oop. Just need 6. So that should be 5 plus the 1 there. As long as I don't mess this up, I should have the perfect amount right here. Apparently I had all the materials I needed, so. Alright, up one more level. And the 7. Okay. Come on, scroll. No? Not gonna work with me? Okay, looking so good so far. Dang it, no, 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 no. One last one, and we'll be fully sheltered. No, 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 no. Yes, there we go. Sweet! I think I'm going to place... Let's see. Let's dismantle you. Inventory, stairs. Craft one. I have just enough for one. Sweet. Okay. So, we have this. Let's, come on. No, right there. Oop, right, nope, right there. Boom. Okay, sweet. Honestly, I have no idea what I want to do with this particular floor. I think what I want to do is create a couple more of these. We can at least create that to at least put a placeholder. Boom. So we have a little platform. Look at me! Okay, so we have technically 1, 2, 3, 4 floors that we have accomplished. Now I know I've done most of it off camera, but who wants to go see gathering a whole bunch of stuff? But yeah, so we have a lot of stuff to do. Oh, what's going on here? Is this all out? Yes, we can turn you off. Stop wasting materials. And you are off. Going off too. I'm going to put the rest of the coal in there. We've got plenty of iron. What's next on the list? Get that. I think we just need to level up somehow so we can learn how to make some of this armor. And then either that or get this. The other option is to get this. There's so much stuff to learn. I wish I could do it all. Actually, no. I need 2 levels so that I can learn this and then this. I need 2 more levels. So... Jeez. Alright, let's go grind like crazy. Get rid of these bugs. Savory and nummy those are. That over there. That over there. Pick that up. Put that away because I'm not using it. Keep the. No, get rid of that. Put those in there. Put those in there. That. No, we will. Yeah, we'll keep those. Probably need them. Let's put these away. That's a lot of hide. Okay. I think that's really all we need, so let's go crazy. Alright, who wants to die first? Last few minutes is just gonna be grinding, killing monsters. Oh jeez, three. Woo! Okay. Not bad. Not gonna get us much of anywhere. But, you are next. Kill one of these little birds. And attack from the rear!
You picked the wrong fight!
Dang straight, picked the wrong fight. These guys don't really hit very hard.
Gods take you! Curse you!
Oh, gotta pay attention to my health. Okay, we're done. Done for now. Gotta... Please don't tell me he's chasing me. Okay, I thought he was chasing me. Let's get in here. Get to safety. And we'll just chill. And heal. Alright, once we heal, I will be right back. Alright, we are back and we're getting chased again. Gosh dang you guys. Dang, you're persistent. Okay, apparently you want to die. Come on. Come on. Die. There we go. We're good. Alright, I just want to level up. It might not happen. It may not happen until next episode. I want the hyena. Give me the hyena. Come here, hyena. Yes, I want you.
You picked the wrong fight.
Oh. Ah, ran out of a sword. Oh, and I have no... Oh, jeez, I'm crippled. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm very possibly gonna die. Woo, boy. I need some materials. Three. Thank you. Oh my gosh, that was a close one. That could have been a lot worse. Okay, yeah, I don't think I'm gonna level up this episode. It'll have to be next episode. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna end it here. We are in the middle of trying to... Whoop, my bad. So, the plan is, I think... Yeah, so I think we're gonna work on leveling up the next few levels, or the next few episodes. We're gonna get the tannery, and then these, so then we can get an iron pick and an iron hatchet, which will then help us with those not breaking nearly as much. And yeah, so that will be better. And then, yeah, after we level up a third time, I think we will get a broadsword? Yeah, probably get a broadsword. We'll probably work on a broadsword so that we can... Actually, we might do that first. So that way we can kill bigger and better things and more people and stuff. So, yeah. Lots of stuff to do, a lot of the levels that we need to do. But, yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, go ahead and smash that like button. It helps the channel out a lot. Also, what helps the channel is if you subscribe. So feel free to do that. And also, if you feel inclined to do so, you can share it with your friends on social media. Get the word out there, whatever. Trying to cross my T's, dot my I's. Make sure I got everything. I think that is it. So yeah, that's kind of the plan for the next few episodes. Level up, learn more recipes, build, and build. And maybe make another base elsewhere on the map. So we'll see. So this is Dig Films, hoping you have a good day, having a good morning, good afternoon, a good evening. Peace out.